Hi guys, I'm playing the game called The Body, as you can clearly see. And again, it's by the Awkward Silence Games. So, frick, I have no idea what to expect. In the description it says black and white check, obscure plot check, depressing tone check, little to no gameplay check, so it's a game for me. Time to scare the hell out of me. So I'm a man, I seem to have a dead body. I wonder if I can dance, like, in one chance. Hell yeah! Okay. So I'm just gonna walk my way over with this dead body. What the hell? Why am I walking with a lady now? Wasn't I just holding a dead body? Okay, what the hell? Did she just... This game is... Already just... What the hell? This is a sad game. Very sad, sad game. I'm shuffling my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Spacebar to use. Okay. So let's just get done with this game and bury this freaking body and get done with everything. Okay. Oh god, my left arm looks like it's broken. Look at that. Look. Oh god. Pressing spacebar. Oh, hello, friend. What the hell? Why is there blood on the floor and why is there a woman there? I don't even want to know why there's blood on the floor. Oh, what happened? Why is her legs just... Why am I... Okay, I should probably stop hitting you before you pixelate to nothing. Okay. Can I leave her like this or do I have to, like, kill her, like, completely? There you go, you look beautiful. Oh, good lord, I just killed the guy. Well, my guy is a soulless bastard or something like that. This is a weird and creepy-ass game. Holy c- okay, apparently he's not, or her and him, are not the only people I've killed. What the hell is up with this freaking... Violin in the background is very lovely, but this is too eerie as music. Oh, a church. This is lovely. Oh, a wedding. Yay! My wife and me are gonna get... Oh! Freaking! The hell? Where's my wedding? What the flying fuck? Where am I going? What the hell? Did I just go on to go kill some more people? I think... What the hell? That was a weird game. You know what? It's set up, so I'm gonna play again, and I will return with you guys and see what happens if I press up with the shotgun, so be right back. Hey guys, so we're back in the church. I played through everything else regularly, and yep, don't worry, I'm ready for you. Ha, I knew it. Okay, creepy, black and white, changey thingy. Alright, so use the arrow keys to aim. Time to see what happens if I kill myself. Oh god. Yeah. Okay. What happens now? Is that my wife or the person I just killed? Okay. Well, that was the game of the body and the two different endings I got. I'm not sure if there's any more endings, but that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.